As my mother would say, are we having fun yet?
Oh yes, yeah, we're having fun.
She's from Cleveland, Ohio, and she's lived in Florida for like 20 years. She still has like the most like present Ohio Midwest accent. That's awesome. I love her. I'm messing this up. So I'm gonna do Joni Mitchell song. I have a lot to learn from Joni Mitchell. Do you guys ever think that when you listen to Joni Mitchell? Like, I have a lot to learn from you still. So, this is where I should tell like a story or something, but I'm just enjoying your presence. So, I'm gonna tune without talking. Oh, that's it. Who's whistling? I like that. Is someone whistling? Or is it just my ears? Alright, that's better. So, this is a case of you. Just before I left, I lost you. She knew your devils and your demons, and she said, go to them. Stay with them if you can. I know it says Pasco Tom and the Dark Knights on your flyer, but I think they're considering a band name change to the Pasco Tom Experience. Last I heard. So we're gonna do another cover. I'm gonna do back to backs here. This is a Bob Dylan song. Crows at the Max, I don't know if you know this, but I think you should just come and sing it anyway. We're gonna have a little hootenanny. Pasco's bandmates and Pasco. So this is the title track of my CD. So I have some CDs here for 5 years. If you're interested,
yes.
Oh shucks, thanks. So yeah, this is called West for a while. Who kind of got me started on like wanting to write songs and sing and stuff. This is just a fun one to sing. fix a hole in my shoe. He took one look at my face and said, I can fix that hole in you. I beg your pardon, I'm not looking for a cure. I've seen enough of my friends in the depths of the godsick blues. You know I am a liar. You know I am a liar. Nobody helps a liar. Well, I've been down to Dixie and dropped acid on my tongue. Tripped upon the land till enough was enough. I was a little bit lighter, had adventure on my sleeve. I was a little drunk and looking for company. So I found myself a sweetheart with the softest of hands. We were a lucky lot, but built ourselves a fire. We built ourselves a fire. You know I am a liar, and you don't know what I've done. Exactly where I was. There was no snake or cure for unlucky in love. To be lonely is a habit like smoking or taking drugs. And I've quit them both, but man, was it rough. And now I'm tired. Just made me tired. Let's build ourselves a fire. Let's build ourselves a fire. So we've got one more tune for you, and then Pasco Tom and the Dark Knights, which is basically like a rearrangement of these people.
Yeah. I mean, if you want to play the drums on it, you can. Whatever you want to do. Quit.
Ooh. We're all just getting to know each other here. A hangout. Yeah, so thank you. My name's Caitlin Mahoney. Thank you so much for listening. The song I wrote about something that's just not good for you. So you should kind of walk away from it. It's called Quits. Thanks so much for listening.